am delighted to be with you this evening and to share some important news and pass the mic to a very important and wonderful person. The news is that for the last 4 years, several of us, some here, have been working hard to raise money to create an endowment in the name of Ted Turner. Ted Turner, the conservationist, environmentalist, and the media mogul who created CNN. We have now raised more than $3 million, and we are we will be endowing and creating the first Ted Turner Professor of Environmental Media here at the George Washington University. That person will be a journalist or a filmmaker, an author, someone who is a storyteller and an advocate for the planet, and they will continue to do that, and they will teach, and they will inspire future generations of storytellers, because we need, right, to communicate what is happening on this planet far and wide through the generations, and that's what we're going to do, and GW will be a leader with that. Part of creating this wonderful endowment for Ted, to honor Ted, is also to create an annual event. And we are in partnership with CNN to do just that. So tonight's event, CNN Citizen, is also the first of what will be annual events in Ted's name to celebrate and to see tremendous, remarkable journalism, journalism that benefits humanity, journalism that celebrates and reports on the planet. So tonight is that first event. Now, to mark that and to get us kicked off, is I want to introduce a very, very good friend, a personal friend, a friend of the School of Media and Public Affairs, a phenomenal friend and leader at CNN, Sam Feist. Sam is the Sam is the Washington bureau chief at CNN. Sam is also a great friend and advocate for the School of Media and Public Affairs in GW, which is where this new Ted Turner professorship is going to be based.
Congratulations on quite a day, Frank. We have Planet Forward, we have the Ted Turner Endowment, and now we have this event all in one day. It's been a busy day for you, for SMPA, for GW. I just want to thank you for bringing us into this partnership. All of you here tonight are going to be a part of a terrific event, but it's an event that will continue. We'll have annual events in conjunction with the Ted Turner Endowment, but we're also doing regular events here in the Jack Morton Auditorium. But I want to say something about Ted Turner for just a moment. Ted Turner, he created CNN. He founded it. And among the values that he embedded in CNN and in the people who work at CNN, most importantly, is that the world is a fragile place in so many ways. It requires deep and extraordinary reporting about the environment, but also about global affairs, and I think there's no better example of that than what's happening in Ukraine right now. If you don't follow Ted Turner on social media, on his Facebook page, Instagram, you should. It's terrific. But for me personally, what gives me the most gratitude is how proud he is of the people who have succeeded him at CNN, talking about our reporting on the environment and most recently our reporting on Ukraine. So those of us who are there, like myself, are incredibly proud to keep his legacy going. For my first 10 years at CNN, I was proud to work for Ted, and I learned a lot from Ted and from the people that he put in charge of CNN. And for the next 20 years, after Ted left, part of my job has been to help keep his legacy alive and his passion for environmental journalism and global coverage is exactly what's at the center of what we do and what you see on CNN right now. So for us to be here at GW, part of the Ted Turner Endowment, it gives us a lot of pride, and we're glad that we're going to have an active role in Citizen with you, Frank. So thank you for everything that you've accomplished to bring this to life, and most importantly, for what the Ted Turner Endowment will do to help bring us journalists in the future that share his vision and his passion.
Well, I want to thank you, Sam. Sam was one of a group of people who worked with me and with others and with Char Beals and to raise the money for this endowment. What I didn't mention, and some of you probably don't know this, but I worked at CNN for a long time. I joined CNN just 4 years after Ted started it. It was still referred to in some places as chicken noodle news. People said, oh, no one will watch 24 hours of news. And Ted knew that was different. And Sam, one of the points that Sam makes is really important to revisit. When I was the White House correspondent, I was an anchor. I did a lot of environmental reporting, and I was the bureau chief. I didn't do as good a job as Sam is doing, but I did my best. But when we went to bureau chief meetings with Ted, Ted talked about his dream of having a CNN bureau in every country on the planet, because what motivated him is he believed that if we had information, we would have a more informed world and maybe a more peaceful world. So he believed that information fundamentally was important and good for people.